The Cherokee Nation has broken ground on a new $34 million wellness center in Tahlequah. The center is being paid for with a combination of tribal and federal funding. It'll be free for Cherokee citizens and open to the general public for a fee.
I get a little emotional when I think about it, and if I crack up a little bit, it's because these are life-changing for generations to come. They really are.
It's a $34 million, 75,000 square feet. Beautiful facility. We've had the facility open at Marcoma since 2008. This will nearly double our space, double our classrooms, double our basketball courts for all of the citizens and participants and communities in the Tahlequah area.
This will replace the wellness center that people know as Marcoma here in Tahlequah. It's part of a larger initiative. We're making a similar investment in Stillwell. Our Salina Clinic will have a wellness component to it. On the smaller community level, community buildings increasingly have a wellness space like Kenwood and Marble City. This, though, will serve a large population of not only citizens who can use it and others in the community, but of course there's a big workforce here in Tahlequah.
The Wellness Center is expected to be completed in 2026.